drinking before. What's the matter, Lizzie? You afraid if you stop being sorry, you might bite me a little?
No.
Well, then say it all. It gets kind of lonely out here, and I don't think I'll sleep much tonight. Not in a strange place and all.
Well, then I guess you never sleep much when from one strange place to another.
It's not running. It's traveling.
Well, that's kind of what you like.
Well, it's not what a man likes. It's what he's got to do. Now, what's a fellow in my line of work got doing staying in one place for very long? Rain's not. It ain't nice all the time.
No.
Folks may not need you except maybe once in their life. Well, my work's done. They're glad to see me go. Why, of course you didn't. Why? You didn't even think of me as a real rainmaker. Not until just now.
I still won't think it.
But Lizzie, wait. And why don't you let yourself think of me the way you want to?
What do you mean?
I mean, think like Lizzie, not like Noah. What are you so scared of?
You. I don't trust you.
Why? What don't you trust about it?
Everything. The way you talk. The way you brag. Why even your name?
And what's wrong with my name?
It sounds fake. It sounds like you made it up.
You darn right. I should make it up.
Yeah, of course.
And why not? You know what name I was born with? Smith. Smith! For the love of Mike, Smith! What kind of a handle is that for a fella like me? I needed a name with a whole sky. Power me. Starbuck. Now there's a name. It's all mine.
No, it's not. You're born Smith,
that's
your name.
You're wrong, Lizzie. The name that you choose for yourself is more your own than the name you're born with. Well, if I was you, I'd choose something other than Lizzie.
Thank you. I am pleased with it.
Oh, no, you ain't. You ain't pleased with nothing about yourself. You sure ain't pleased with Lizzie.
I don't ask you to be pleased with it, Starbuck. I am.
Lizzie, why? You don't stand for
nothing. It stands for me. Me. I am not the Queen of Sheba. I'm not Lady Godiva. I'm not Cinderella at all.
Would you like to be? What's ridiculous about it? Dream you somebody. And be somebody. But Lizzie, that's nobody.
Sorry.
No, Lizzie, wait. Let me tell you. See, there's so many wonderful women. Wonderful names. Lenore. Desdemona. Carolina. And Paulina. Tasha. And Florinda. Diana. Lizzie. Wait, Lizzie, wait. Wait, one little half a minute. I got the perfect name for you. The perfect name, just listen. Melisandre. Oh, please. beaten and torn. He laid that piece of gold at a pretty white feet. And she took that first piece, and she wrapped it around her pink naked shoulders, and she said, I got the golden fleece. Never be cold no more. Well, son, what a woman. What a name.
Thank you. as we